At 6 p.m. this afternoon, the government of Trinidad and Tobago was overthrown.